What up, dudes? Circumscribed, not size. Words are too long for me to understand. And I make long words. There are some weird. I don't understand the whole issue with the, flags and the cattle and the fucking hell. Yeah, see that? The let's try and actually jump over it this time. Glowing rings are magical ones with rings. Keys, which means they'll come with you when you go time sliding. This is a simple enough one. You just do that, fall through the ceiling of the. But the important thing to note is. The more time you give yourself when you're up there to not go backwards in time, generally, but like because it's already down, it can't go any more than down. I think it instantly starts going back up, but you know, don't quote me on that. I'm a bit of an idiot. It probably doesn't do that. But these green ones, where you going? You see what needs to be done, though. You just can't bugger it up. I've never been very good at this one. Mostly because I never give myself enough time to just stand around doing nothing. No. And there we go. Let's see what's going on the other side. Not a whole lot, huh? Thank you. That shit's never not funny. Because this... this magic. It's immune to the effects. That little dude goes through, and bosh. Click. They do get harder as time goes on. Don't worry. That's my job. Oh, of course. Now, obviously, as you move that across, give me a few seconds to actually remember how to do this. Obviously, you need to flick it that way. Right. If I remember right, because it doesn't get affected by the thing, you reverse yourself fast, get it, go ahead, switch it, go across, jump, and then reverse yourself after you get it. Because if you notice, that one's actually magicked as well. So let's try this. Start yourself here, give yourself a few seconds. That way you don't run away for some strange, fallible reason. Okay. Go on to it. Reverse. Right. Be here. Then switch it. Reverse yourself to get back here fast. Yes. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, but it's actually one of those deceptive ones. Check this out. Oh, horse. I get up. I can't say no. That's awesome, Bucks. Fail! All that matters is you get the damn thing. Oh, it's just the... Yeah, there we go. I hate those little bastards. That's why, they literally just pop up. Anyway, that's a, I think you know what to do. So, get yourself positioned somewhere useful. one person telling another person who's talking in a, you know, hearable voice, in a whisper, to be quiet. Strange.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you.